Hey guys, through here with another video, and what I did off camera, I was just playing with lights, and I think it looks pretty cool. I just grabbed these little buggers. What I did was select the sides, okay, with parameters, so Shift G parameter, and I inserted them a little bit, okay, and then I simply played with the EM macro, and then I went to bevel settings and changed the material index from -1 to 0, and you're going to end up with, you know, something like this. Okay, so that's what I did, and it looks pretty cool actually. It's kind of breaks this bottom glow balance, which is you know, quite important to break. So I really like this. You know, there is now a kind of like a frame, and it's not so bottom heavy. So pretty cool. Anyway, let's turn off this render and let's go back to our Mac. Let's select these two and select the inner parts inside here, and let's add a blue glow to this one. All right, and same here, so assign this blue glow peachy, and this should be interesting on both sides. Awesome. And the back of the gun needs a bit of work for sure, so we need to drop something here, so we could drop, you know, some kind of machinery at the back like this and project them and copy them across. This will do. Top of the gun here, I mean, we could add something, but to be honest, we could add something just for the hell of it. So let's say, yeah, we could drop this one, for example. This will look good in the middle. Project and drop on the other side, and we definitely need to change it to black. There you go. I don't know if it's gonna fit. Not sure about that. I think it's too big. We always need to remember this scale, you know. How about we drop something like this, or even the other ones, these ones. This is actually a really cool pack. I got it recently, and I kind of like it. Not expensive, guys, like $5 or something. So worth getting. Let's just drop these two here, you know. Project them and move them across and select them both, and you know, go black. Everything should be black on top, so you know, it breaks this surface over there really nicely. This bit here, to be honest, there's where is it, this one, right? We could select this edge and chamfer it and actually add a blue glow to it, or red glow to this gun, to this side. Would look awesome in my opinion. There you go. So I don't know if it's mirrored or not. Yeah, it's mirrored. Cool. So that looks pretty good. Grab this one and simply run it in here. So we could grab this edge and split it into two, and then split these two into further two, and then add a blue glow to this one. See what's gonna happen. Yeah, see, it kinda comes through, which is kinda cool. Could be visible at certain angles. Pretty awesome. So that's cool. Or we could just, you know, grab this and add it to the edges here as well, which could probably too much, but maybe not, I don't know. Let's assign it and see now. It's a bit stronger on sides now. That looks kind of badass. I like it. So let's leave it. I was watching a previous, I made one more render and I can actually show you. And I think these needs a little bit more shininess to it. So I'm just going to select these and drop the roughness a little bit, okay? To like maybe, you know, I don't know, that much. Yeah, just a little bit more shininess to it. I think it's gonna look better. And we can start slowly working on the legs. So, you know, these buggers here. So, let's see. We got some cool vents like this, which are actually, I think, too big. But they could be used. Maybe not here. Here, I think what we should do is actually use these ones, not these ones. Where are they? I think it's on the other side. Here, these. This could look good, you know, in here. Or maybe not. Maybe we're gonna use these. Let's see that. Maybe that's a bit better. So, grab this leg and drop it in here. Okay, let's unparent this, some kind of an error is parent. Let's adjust it. Okay, let's drop one in here, make it a bit smaller. And, you know, one in here, this side. And let's project them and match them. Okay, and drop it to the other side.